I'm alive.
And then I just hit the info, and it'll tell me motor current, voltage, and the temperature.
Maybe instead of letting others first, check the six first.
Yeah, it's gonna be.